devices. We used them for the 2019 census, and during that time we were able to be a lot more efficient in the way we run our census. And because of that, we have the various countries. We have 5 countries. We have Botswana, we have Mauritius, we have Namibia, we have Sierra Leone and South Sudan, who have come to us and requested that we provide them with the support so that they can also digitize their census. We have found, sir, that the skills that we continue to build are allowing us to bring together the continent and allowing us to bring together the way that we work. We work together as ministers of ICT across the continent, and this collaboration is helping us leapfrog and move us to the next level. So, Your Excellency, we're very pleased that you've been able to continue to support us and ensure that we are investing continuously in the digital arena. This has allowed us even to create jobs in many areas. And for today, I want to now invite the ambassador from South Sudan to speak on behalf of the other countries on this program and how they see it. So, Your Excellency, welcome.
Your Excellency, I won't say much. I just want to thank you very much, Excellency President Kenyatta and Right Honorable Raila Odinga. Just on behalf of my colleagues who are here, the High Commissioner of Botswana, and my brother Abdul Karim from Sierra Leone, the Minister for Penitentiary, to thank you on behalf of the respecting countries who are receiving these devices. It makes a lot of difference. Of course, as a South Sudanese, I'm not surprised for my government to be getting this support from Kenya. This is, as it's been ongoing, we work together to where we are, and I fully believe that this is from a brother, sisters in Kenya to South Sudan, and I'm sure the same feeling with my colleagues that are behind me here. I've been talking to my minister this afternoon that I'm going to the State House to receive these devices that would help our colleagues in doing statistics, because knowing number of people helps us in development. So thank you very much on behalf of the group and also on behalf of the Governor of South Sudan. This is something that we really appreciate, and we will continue to look forward to Kenya, because from the refugee camp to where we are now, it was Kenya always with us. And thank you very much, and thanks to the Government of Kenya and the people of Kenya for this matter.
So, Your Excellency, it is now my pleasure to invite you to address the nation. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. The Right Honorable Raila Amolo Odinga, Your Excellency Ambassadors, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. Good afternoon. So, ladies and gentlemen, as we forge lasting bonds between our nations on the African continent, we affirm that the path to prosperity for individual African states lies in promoting intra-Africa trade, integration, and the building of bridges between our communities and nations. Today we are experiencing a rare fusion of Pan-Africanism and the information age. As you will recall, in August of 2019, Kenya undertook a successful national population and housing census, an important national exercise that provided the information required by government to better plan and to deliver on our national agenda. This was the first ever digital census undertaken in Kenya, and its backbone was heavy investment in ICT equipment, including tablets, servers, and their accessories. The use of digital processes enabled the results to be released in record time. From that experience, we have been able to roll out digital services across many government services, increasing speed and efficiency of service delivery. Today, in solidarity and fraternity with our brothers on the continent, we share our experience on the ICT-run processes with our neighbors and our friends. I acknowledge with immense gratitude the countries that have made study tours in Kenya to understand the census process, including Uganda, Tanzania, Botswana, Namibia, and Liberia. Under the auspices of the South-South Cooperation, which is a technical cooperation among developing countries in the Global South, my administration is ready to support other African countries to enable them undertake their census. Through this initiative, we have decided to donate 45,000 census gadgets to 5 countries, notably Botswana, South Sudan, Mauritius, Sierra Leone, and Namibia. Apart from these gadgets, the success in the census has also put us in a position to offer technical transfer to our fellow brothers and sisters on the continent, something we are more than happy to share. Indeed, as our forefathers, led by President Kwame Nkrumah, ordered us in 1963, independence, and I quote, independence is only the prelude to a new and more involved struggle for the right to conduct our own economic and social affairs, end of quote. So today, we join hands with our brothers and sisters, and we say to them that they can count on Kenya's unwavering support in every single aspect of their national lives as we continue to make this continent more prosperous for its people and for future generations. I thank you all very much. Yeah.
Thank you.